Most of the time when these people be talking, I don't even hear them.
I don't.
They talk and they talk, but I do not hear shit when I'm near them. I swear to God that I came.
What's the crack, lads? Canon I did here, and today I have a pistol only challenge video for you guys. So before we get into this, can we please hit 20 likes in this video? That'll be greatly appreciated. So I'm playing some hardcore free for all and using only the pistol, that is the RK5, the 3-round burst pistol. So probably the best pistol, that and the, I think it's the MR5, it's pretty good. So as you can see, we pick up a kill here. I'm using high caliber and quick draw on the RK5, and then on for perk 1 I'm using, I'm pretty sure it's blind eye, and perk 2 I'm using two perk 2s, I'm using fast hands, and I'm pretty sure it's anti-up. So yeah, I'm using them two, and then for, I think, perk 3 I'm using blast suppressor. But anyways, I did come close to winning this game, and this is a post commentary, I'm not live comment this. I just thought that I'd post comment and try for a change, because live comment is kind of hard to do, and I struggled, you know, sometimes with the live comms, because it's hard to talk about stuff sometimes. But as you can see, we pick up a double kill there, and the good thing about playing hardcore free for all is it's one shot one kill really. So you can get some, you know, you can get some combos with the pistol, and it's really easy if you want to get gold guns. So for example, I was doing the weevil, so I got the weevil gold in like 2 days. I had a few headshots already, but probably if you took 2 full days you could get a gold gun, and like that's coming from me who's not that great at Black Ops. But yeah, you could get a gold gun in about two games, that'd be insane, but two full days and you would get a gold gun. So I don't know, is there like 54 guns in, or no, there's about 30 guns in the game, so you need to, like, what is it, 2 months to get dark matter roughly. I'm not specifically going for dark matter, but I am trying to get diamond submachine guns. So I have the Weevil, VMP, and the Coup de Gold already, so I just need to get the Vesper, the Pharaoh, and the Razorback. The Razorback's not too bad, I have used it already, so I have a head start on that. I'm pretty sure I've used all the submachine guns, but I think I have like 30 headshots already with the Razorback, which is pretty decent. So I only have like more or less half the headshots left. That will be an easy enough one. I just think that the Pharaoh and the Vesper will be two very difficult ones, because the Pharaoh is like 4-round burst, and like I'm really bad with like 3-round burst guns and stuff. Like I'm actually doing okay with the pistol, but it is hardcore, so it's one shot one kill anyways. But you know, in regular multiplayer I'm just so bad with it, because I just find like tapping the R2 is just impossible, like really fast, I can't do it. So that's gonna be tricky. And then for the Vesper, it's just like a marshmallow gun, it nearly takes off like as soon as you start shooting it. There's so much recoil on that gun. I know there's a high fire rate and all, but there's just way too much recoil on that gun. So into this game of free for all, I am actually winning at the minute. I'm pretty sure I didn't win in the end, but I probably should have really, but I kind of choked at the last minute. But yeah, the RK5 is actually a decent pistol. And I think that, you know, if I really try hard this summer, I could easily get dark matter. The assault rifles can be difficult though as well, because you need to get 10 long shots, which can be kind of tricky. So yeah, I'd probably say the submachine guns would be easy too. The launchers, I'd say, would be difficult too. Pistols wouldn't be too bad, but I think there's another pistol, the third pistol, the last one you unlock. I think that's pretty hard, I've heard, to get headshots and stuff with. But I think I've already gotten like maybe nearly 20 headshots with the RK5. But roughly I average about 5 headshots a game. So 5 headshots a game to get 100 is what, 20 games. So you'd easily go through 20 games of free for all in a day. Like, so if you just do that, if you go through the headshots in one day and then you get the others the next day, you could easily get a gold gun in 2 days. That's how long it took me to get the weevil anyway, so I'd probably say it'd take me that long to get the other guns gold as well. So I'm going to be doing the submachine guns first, trying to get them diamond, and then I might go for the assault rifles then next, because I'm pretty sure I have the KN44 gold already. I'm probably pretty close with the ICR HVK. I've had a good start on that. What is there else? There's the M847 or something like that. I'm pretty sure I have a good start on that as well. And then there's the XR2 and the Shiva, I'm pretty sure. I haven't done a whole load with the Shiva. I've done a small bit with the XR2. It's not too bad. The Shiva will be just... it'll be such a pain trying to get that gold. Let me know, guys, well down below if you like what sort of videos you want to see in the future. I'll probably have a player review up this weekend. There's a pretty sick team of the week out in FIFA. I want to say a huge thank you as well to everyone that subscribed to the channel recently. We recently hit 500 subs, so I did a Q&A for that milestone. So if you want to go check that out, it's on my channel. I was thinking about doing face cam for this video as well, but I think I kind of, you know, hold off on the face cams for a while. You know, I'm in no rush to do face cams. I've done a few on my channel anyway, so you know, they're there if you want to see them. I haven't had too many requests anyways for face cams really, so I probably won't do a whole load. Maybe when I hit about 1k I'll start doing them more often, in the future hopefully. Guys, this is a free-for-all pistol only challenge. You gotta try this down below, guys. Tell me, you know, how you got on. I'm pretty sure I got 25 kills in this game free-for-all. I didn't do too bad. And by the way, guys, well, I actually unlocked the whip and the nene for the combat focus, so you'll see that at the end as well. But guys, tweet me your screenshots of how you got on. Just let me know how you got on. I want to see how I compared to you guys. So yeah, guys, this has been the Pistol Challenge in Hardcore Free-For-All. I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. If so, leave a like, comment down below, give me some suggestions.
Well, that was fucking dreadful.
Excuse me, some suggestions in the future. And guys, I'm out. Peace.